Okay. I'm back. Something was falling down. What was it? Let me look. What? Why? Damn it. Now I know what's falling down. Okay. Let's start with this arty. This way, we go right. Give me targets, come on, guys. Tank time, yes. Boom. Oh, we need to take care of this side. Come on, reload. Faster, sweet. Critical Always the same. Every time. Ugali, hallo, willkommen. How is it going? Everything upgraded. Yes. We can raffle arcade if anybody wants arcade. Let's drive away. I'm sure some scouter will see me in the next seconds. Instant incoming. Free bunny time. No one was guessing, so you deserve it. There is no other chatter. You are pretty alone there. Nine seconds, come on. Come on, reload! No other chatter there. So you deserve the crate. Like always. No, I don't need it. Tomorrow is the reset of the supply drop, so I don't have to keep it. Yeah, I can show you. This is left in the supply drop, so I can give away this stuff tomorrow when some of the guys show up for the Poro. And I have 5 crates in personal inventory. And coin buff and stuff to give away. 4 Poros. Yeah, but you and Leppy said you don't want it. Let's go. Yeah, imagine, only 6. I'm almost broke in Poros. Poros is a new T-Fuel. Yes, other winners don't show up. We do that. Yeah, but they too must show up today or tomorrow. We will see. Thank you. Reload, come on, reload. We will see. Got him. Hype, hype, victory. Sieg ist Victory, yes. Damn, you learning fast. I don't know a single word in Serbian. You can soon speak German. Der Angriff, meaning attack. We have to attack the enemy base. Instant code, free money time. I'm slow. What's a prick? This site is very aggressive. What?
Ihr Schütz beschädigt. Wir können nicht mehr genau schießen. Eine unserer Ketten ist beschädigt. Ladeschütze ausgefallen. Kette verloren. Wir sind wieder fest.
This match is already lost.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
That's mute for the usual rage. God damn it. Yes, and Anomic is saying so, when I mute I rage, but mostly I drink something or switch sitting position because my chair is doing noises. Oh, danke. This is a tank destroyer. But our scout was too stupid. It's blocking me. I was trying to drive around the enemy circling. I won a red crate? What? Yeah, I'm in Smoke's channel lurking. Thanks, FG Time. Thank you. Let's open it. Wish me luck. Yay, 200 T-Fuel. I'm rich. Thanks for saying that, FG Time. Let me give you something. Here, you get crate. Dionys, hello, welcome. Okay, next try. This was a victory, what? No problem, FG Time. Thanks for telling me that I want something. You are very welcome. Food is always important. No, no pizza. Yeah, thanks for that. Someone reset. Damn it. So I had a kebab plate for my meal and I have some meatballs in the fridge, but I not bought pizza today, so no pizza. I think I eat some of the meatballs. Maybe somebody wants coins. We won because enemy was not able to capture the base. in the given time. That's great. I don't know how to how you call it. I say kebab plate to it. In Germany, we call it Döner Teller. Yeah, look, it's like that. Döner Teller, ja. Mit Nudeln. Holy shit. Welcome Raiders, welcome, welcome. Titality, guess it right. Get some coins. Sky Mirage, hello. Zach, welcome, hello. Mr. Smoke, if you hear me, thank you, thank you, thank you, 1000 times for the raid. Thank you, thank you. That's not right. Spaghetti mit Hanfleischsoße? Nein. Döner Teller mit Nudeln.
Very, very good. Marvelous, wonderful.
Greenweaver, hello. Dinner time. Enjoy your meal, Mr. Smoke. Enjoy your meal. Maybe Döner Teller mit Nudeln is it's a mix who's not so popular. Handbook Store, hello, welcome. Yes, Charlie needs chat spam. Maybe somebody wants a crate. I can open another crate giveaway. But this is the closest. Kebab plate, not with pommes, with noodles. This noodles. This meat with this noodles. That's called Döner Teller mit Nudeln in Germany. It's a raid, yes. Let's go. Now when I see that, it's it getting me hungry.
Hey, wake up.
Hey, wake up. Uber excited. Thank you for the YouTube sub. Thank you, thank you. Noodles. You pronounce it wrong. You must yell Nudeln. I had for dinner today kebab. Green beaver. So I talked fatality. I had kebab to dinner, and now we have 10 p.m. 30, and I have some meatballs in the fridge. The bench, you know the word for noodle in Germany. It's called noodles. Yes. Okay, what we drive? Do we use this tier 9 artillery? Fidelity, Wonder Crate, Supply Drop, Review Crate. Anybody want this little helper gift box? I have 3 of them. I have all the emotes in it. It's there. These are the emotes. This not. This. This. I post all the emotes. Wait. It's this. It's this. It's this. It's this, the Santa, this, and this, I think. Weaver, of course, you can have it. All these cool emotes, I like this emote the most. That's great. I can suggest everyone when you stream getting a stream deck. You can post some text with one click. So I only have to push this button and post this. That's so a nice tool, that Stream Deck. No problem. So we try this artillery. Maybe we can do it. It's depending a little bit on the team. Warm soup. Hello, Rebecca. Rebecca, I don't wonder because Rebecca is everywhere. Rebecca should have all the emotes. Enzo, Nono, hello, welcome. 10-4. Yeah, I need chat spam to go up. Of course, we have doing a giant leap today. I think from 35% we jumped up to 38%. But maybe it's a giant leap because one day who I not streamed getting out of the range of 60 days. I don't know if emotes count. Some people say no. I'm not sure. And of course, Rebecca got all the cool emotes. I'm also a collector, but I don't have so much emotes.
Was sind die Mühle?
Come on, reload. Come on. Robert, hello. How is it going? Reload, reload, reload. Boom. Okay. He's down. Reload schneller. I think we win this match. Lippi! Welcome Raiders! Thanks for the raid, Lippi! Welcome, welcome everyone! You are so kind to me! 101 viewer! Damn, son! Damn. I hope you have sound activated, Mr. Lippi. Thanks for the raid. Thank you, thank you. Yenevench, take screenshot. Oh, wait, I record my stream. Robert posted it. We see it. I can delete it. You can always watch in my recording. I upload it to YouTube. Damn it, no one is catching this EBR. I'm sure it was pure luck. Kappa. Candy, hello, welcome. How are you? Did I show? Wait. No, I didn't show. Let's switch computers. Close Discord on this computer. Quit and switch computers. Load Discord on this computer. Where is it? Discord. You can't delete the message because it's a moderator. Nana CX, hello. It's a moderator who posted it. Did I show you? my Poros arrived. Finally. I ordered 2 Poros and they finally arrived. This was an order from October 8, I think. They are huge. I love my Poros. And you see the proof, I have 6 not opened tubs of G-Fuel. It's screenshotted too late. So small? You see that is not a barebone PC, it's a normal ATX PC. They need to grow. I love the Poros. Finally they arrived. I have shot this photo with my new phone. And I expected them smaller. I'm not here. No sound. Yeah, no one is here, only smoke. Yeah, in League of Legends they are smaller, I think. But maybe it's 1v1. I don't know. I also posted on my channel, on my Discord. Tell anyone. Poros don't eat T-Fuel. I'm so rich. I got 200 T-Fuel from Mr. Smoke's crate. I'm so rich. We drive this artillery. I'm playing, I cannot change the command. Oh, hello, Mr. Heavy. Seconds, come on. 6 seconds, come on. Reload, 20 seconds. No, I don't got double kill. This tank was destroyed by someone else. But they now not visible. 300 hit points. When I have somebody killed, I have a number before my name here, like this. Smart, hello. Welcome. Oh, the object is visible again. Hello, Mr. Object. Oh, this was a hit. When you don't see an explosion, you hit the tank. My damage is, you can see on this here, 574. Because it's only the visible damage. After the match, I get a better statistic, what I hit, what I not hit. Damn it. My bullet was too slow. You see, I stand here on the very bottom of the map and I have to shoot in the middle. So the bullet travels a few seconds. So you have to predict if the enemy is going forward or backward. It's not that hard. It looks like we win. IS-7. Hello, Mr. IS-7. Boom, 300. You can try it, smart. I don't know. I think it's not forbidden to use VPN. But I'm not sure if they blacklist VPN IPs. Yeah, in the earlier days, the Germans have the last names because what they do. For example, the Zimmerman has to do something with wood, creating something with wood. It's a job. You see, Dreamweaver, 2000 visible damage and 748 support. Support means I shoot the tank and my team is able to do damage with my support. Armstrong equals blacksmith, okay. I didn't know that. See, we can learn from each other. No! General Keizen. Hello. No, blacksmith is not. Blacksmith has to do with steel. Zimmermann, it's wood. That's smart. Maybe try and go to Europe VPN. Maybe that helps. I don't know. I'm here in Germany and with my fiber I don't get anything. Only from CDN I never get peers. Always CDN stuff. Yeah, go in the predictions. Participate. Auch dir, General Keizen. Groß neues Jahr. Yeah, I don't get any T-Fuel. Because in my 1000 kilometer range, nobody watching my stream. Why I have a weird ISP. So the peer has to be in the range of 1000 kilometers and I think same ISP or same subnet.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
General Keizen, thanks for the follow. Eating what? Happy seating. Okay, this was a victory. Let's see, what can we do? We just take this. Song sandwich. Let's skip the song. The song is not so cool. This is better. Yeah, you can try because Smoke and Lappy raided me and some Serbian viewers are there. So some people from Europe should be on the stream, I think. I'm not sure. Should I go here? I don't know this map so good. Yeah, ein Fluss. Oh great, oh great, oh really great. Damn it, we have a really bad time here. Okay, almost, is it dead? We have no support here. Too much enemies.
for. Everyone get out.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Sir Guides, thanks for the follow. Yeah, General Keizen, he can switch to almost every country. This VPN, good VPN providers have in almost every country servers. But I'm not sure if SETA are blacklisting some IPs or so from VPNs. Technically, you share the bandwidth over VPN, so technically it's stream sharing, but I don't know. I think it's lost this match. It was the wrong direction for me. Instant is a website where you can do rewards for your viewers. When you are a streamer, you can go to the site, register, and when you get verified, running some campaigns and have some unique users claiming the codes, you get a split. Or not a split, you get a portion of that was Instant is displaying an ad when you claim the code, and the viewer get a little bit and the streamer gets 1/3, I think, of what the viewer earn. In cryptocurrency, you get an Instant. Instant is a cryptocurrency based on Waves blockchain, and then you can exchange it when you over $20 or $10, they lower it the payout amount. Then you can exchange it and have some money. But they reduced the payout and it's only for phone users. So with PC you cannot redeem any instant code. No problem, Smart. For this live streaming is the best thing, because when you watch our YouTube video, nobody explains your question live. So that's the advantage of live streaming. You can ask a question, and if I'm not buzzy because my tank is destroyed, I can answer you. No problem. You have to put an URL in your OBS streaming software, and from time to time a code is shown. Let's see, is my campaigns running out? I just must check. Then, 1 second. Yeah, and sorry if I butcher some languages. English is not my first language. And I try to use easy words because I'm stupid. Yeah, you see, that's the campaign manager of Instant. I have created some campaigns, and that's the words what users have claimed. It's not that what I get, that have the user claimed. I can create a new campaign. We start from 11 and we say we do it until uh, 12. So, from 11 PM, so in 8 minutes the next instant campaign starts, and every, I think, 10 to 15 minutes my instant code is shown. Yeah, and then you can scan with your smartphone with the instant app the code. It's showing some advertising for some games, I think. And most of the time, the code is then claimed. You see, this match, I was the loser of the match. I didn't have done any damage. And I hope you like my streaming quality, because my PC, this, not this PC, but the second PC is working hard on it. I have a, I put a little bit encoding processing power in the field to do better video. I don't like pixel streams when you see movement, everything is a pixel soup. You will not believe me, I sold yesterday some Zeta, 300 of them. But yeah, Zeta is a bright star. They just added smart contracts, so you can create your own token on the chain. You can stake your T-Fuel on the Edge node. So it's very promising. I hope I spell it right. Promising, yes. I hope. Come on. What? But I was going out yesterday out of Zeta token because I wanted to stake the T-Fuel. That's not looking promising. Damn it. Stargate, welcome back. Sometimes it's better not to shoot because they don't know I'm standing here. Because the bushes, it's camouflage for me. It's dead. Nice. Sometimes only watching helps. Lol. Nice, this was a win. And Charlie doesn't have repair costs. Sorry if you hear my chair squeezing. Not bad, not bad. 23,000 credits. Give me in a dream. I got subconscious impulse. I can see it last month. Let's buy this gun. Now we have better gun. 28. Oh, oh. Okay, nice. What next? Cheeto? I think I need some points for the Cheeto, yes. But also I need this tank upgraded. Ooh, top tier. This means the level of my tank is strongest. No stronger levels in the game. So I have a chance. When I'm not playing stupid. We will see. In the meantime, we can give away another crate. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, 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 don't flip. Fatality, give me a few minutes. Because I'm in the middle of the fight. I don't have time to give crate now.
Headshot.
This looks good. Only two tanks left. He flipped over. Nice. Now I have time. Great. GG. Not bad, not bad. Not a top player, but this match was not bad. Let's bring something.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Okay. Let's see. Mm-hmm. 42,000. Was the next tank? Let's try. Dang, Paris. Our city map. Unstoppable domains? I don't know what you mean with that. When it means you have a domain what is not able to take down, you always can take down some domains. You can always do attacks to the servers behind, so everything is stoppable. I don't know either what was meaning that.
Hmm.
Chris RB6S, thanks for the raid. Welcome Raiders. Wenn ihr Deutsch sprecht, danke für den Raid. Yeah, that's right. I miss AC too. Damit Artillerie. But I think something already exists. But I don't think I know the name. Yeah, but like I said, when you want to stop something behind our domain, the our domain almost every domain points to a server. You can break the server behind it. Ah, okay. Then Bitcoin, okay. That's different. It's an address, not for websites. Janos, if you want, you can put me this in Discord in the link. I can look at it when I have time. We won. I wasn't completely useless. Oh wait, maybe I have to put streamer mode on. Because sounds of Discord. Yeah, this time I wasn't not so good, but at least not useless. 2700. Hier war Better Gun, okay. Jetzt war ja Match YOLO. Yes, I have some tank destroyers. I have every class of the game providing tanks. Not all tanks, but a lot. The account is made 2011. Ja, schieb mich raus, Penner. Yeah, no, because I'm dead, we can look at the statistics. 39%, it's going up. 39, I need 100. This is also going up slowly. Yeah. Yeah, 39. Okay. This match is done for me. I can sort by only tank destroyers. These are all tank destroyers I have. I have 19 slots free in the garage to get new tanks. I got from everywhere. Heavy tanks. These are all my heavy tanks. These are all my medium tanks. Yeah, 59 tanks. King Tiger is in this game, I think, a premium tank. Let's see. I don't know. I think some of the tanks call it King Tiger. Yeah, General Kaizen. You can post it, the link, or yeah, I think there's a website who explains everything. So you can post me that in Discord. I look at it, it sounds interesting. Yeah. You cannot do links here, and I first will watch it before I post the link in my chat to stuff what I not know. I think some heavy tanks called some heavy tank called King Tiger. I don't know. GW Tiger is an artillery, I think. Yeah, GW Tiger is an artillery. At least in this game. Yeah, mouse, I can unlock. Okay. Let's skip this song. Yeah, I can unlock a lot, but I'm only at level or tier 8 in the German tanks. Yeah, and the Russian side is the Izu. White, white. Yeah. It's the Izu 152. I have this tank. It's doing crazy damage. Average damage is 750 damage per shot, but you only have 16 bullets. So if you miss, yeah. On the American side, you have the prototype T-28 prototype. It's also a tank destroyer. As well, you have average damage. You can do a low roll or a high roll. Then you have more damage, average is 400 for this tank, for example. And when you do with this tank, with this grenades, high explosive, when you have a target what don't have a thick armor, you can deal even more damage. But 10 is a little bit much. Yeah. Prongs. That's a tank destroyer from Prongs. That's a tank destroyer from Great Britain. Challenger. It's a tank destroyer from Sweden. It's only tier 7, so it deals not so much of damage. Yeah, and it's free to play. You don't have to pay money for the game. Sometimes it's worse. I got some premium tanks, Löwe, for example. T-34, ein Typ 59, Chinese Tank. Yeah, these three are premium tanks and you get more credits. You need credits to buy the next tank when you done with research. Yeah, yeah. To a match with the LTTB scout. Skip that song. From time to time it's cool to play this game. I don't play every day, so I not pay for premium account. When you have premium account, you get more credits and more experience. Okay, seh du voll YOLO. How you see me? Still. Elevated, hello. Yeah. I was trying to shoot at the chain. So when the chain is broken, the tank cannot move, and the artillery here standing behind me can shoot. So I wasn't trying to damage him, only support my old team. Kartoffeln! Let's try to spot. Maybe we can spot some. Boom! This was my support damage. A boost for life. Düne, yes. Was not so good. But at least we have plus credits, not minus. Pellen, hallo, willkommen. Let's do another match with Scout. Let's see what I have left in the supply drop. Is this? We can give away some coins. Somebody wants coins. Guess the number 1250. You can do it, chat. Oh. How? Okay, destroyed. Instant code incoming. Free money time. Pick your phones. Get ready. Fatality! GG! No problem! You guessed it right, you won! Lucky! Welcome back! Mr. Lucky. How many worlds would you cross to use the light? Wie geht's, wie steht's? Checkmate King, hello, welcome. That stuff I don't understand, Dreamweaver. That's not my language.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Checkmate King. Hello. Welcome. First, you have to reach Incent to $10 worth, and then you can pay out to a Waves compatible wallet. Waves is the main chain, and Incent is the token. Like, for example, if you know the Brave browser, you can earn BAT, Basic Attention Token, and the BAT token is on the Ethereum chain. So first you need a instant worth of $10, and then you can give an output address, payout address, and then, or when you not having the $10, you can donate, for example, to a streamer like me. Hint, hint. Three versus eight, so we ready. You can download Brave, yes, and from time to time you see some ads, and then you get basic attention tokens. But it was only an example. I was trying to tell you the Incent is not really a own wallet, it's driven by Waves. Waves is a blockchain. You get the Wave coins, I think they called, and when you have a Waves wallet, mostly it can hold Incent, but search for it and verify it, because I cannot tell you to be sure. It's relatively new, so you have to check out which wallet is capable to hold Incent. Yeah. Okay, I have some crates. I open a few crates. Yeah. No problem, no problem. If I know it, I can tell you. The first thing I was doing is not so cool. I saw on Binance, it's a exchange website, I saw on Binance is a Waves coin, and I was thinking, yes, it's a Waves address, and no. The Incent never arrived there. They are still stuck somewhere in the chain, because Binance not supports Incent, and yeah, you have to make pretty sure that the target address where you sent it supports Incent. That's really, really important. So I lost my first $40. And sadly, the only exchange site with some liquidity was hacked, Litecoin was hacked and now I don't think they have a exchange rate. Let's see. Coin market cap. It's a cool site where you have an overview over all the coins. We search for Incent. That's Incent. Okay, it's on Bittrex. Updated 44 days ago. Yeah, it's not really well known. It's on ranked 1218. The well known coins are Bitcoin, Ethereum, Tether, Ripple, Litecoin, Polkadot, and so on, Zeta. It's going down, boyos. Only the last days, when you see 3 months or this year, then you see better. It's going down. I think it will stabilize maybe $1.50, $1. This was all speculation, I think. You also have T-Fuel. It's also speculation, I think. Months is better. It was rising and rising. 0.379 was the price. I sold my T-Fuel on 3.5, I think. I had an order. Yeah, it was pretty much the... Okay, yeah. CoinMarketCap is a cool website. You can check out all the coins, what exists. Sometimes you have a story to the coin, what it is, maximum supply. For example, for Dogecoin is maximum supply not available. At this time we have circulating 127 billion Dogecoin. Okay. But I have to work tomorrow, guys. Sadly. It's 12 a.m. here in Germany and I have to go up early. This I can close, this we pull up. Close prediction. Answer free yes, so we choose yes. Free no, close prediction, we choose no. 10 messages, okay, I mistyped. Now I realize we need chat activity, that's true. Will somebody donate incense? Let's watch. This was yesterday. So I got no incense donated. Yeah, thanks Vitality. So that's answer no. Will somebody donate T-Fuel? Where's the bait? Dashboard? Luki has 16. So true, true. Yes, yes. Then we have reached 712 followers at the end of the stream. We have 716. Nice. Good job. That's a yes. Good luck, everyone. Come reload the stuff here. Takes some seconds, I think. Okay, it's there, but not shown. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Yes, congrats. Something went wrong. Damn. But I don't can do anything about it. Lappy, when you are here, look, 39%. It's growing, it's growing. Nice, nice. I will be here tomorrow. Let's stop that game. Yes. I will be here tomorrow. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for watching. Thanks for everything. For being here. For chatting. You can check out my Twitter. I post when I go live. You can go in my Discord and ask some stuff when you like. I always appreciate YouTube subscribers. So, bye bye, arrivederci, tschüss, auf Wiedersehen.